He can use his speed, but he squeezed out along the wall. Sergachev. Oh, was he hit there by Mato?
Mato's going to fight. Cal Foote comes in. Mato's ready to go. Two guys that both their dads have played in the National Hockey League. Cal Foote's going to try to get it going here. As Mato came in with a big hit and Foote came over, Foote's a big boy and he understands, hey, didn't like the way that looked, didn't like the way that felt when you see a teammate get hit like that. And Mato, he had intentions there, and the crowd appreciates the emotion. Good job by Cal Foote to stand up for his teammate. A lot of discussion goes on about why do you have to fight after you give a hit? Well, when a guy comes off the bench and labels a guy with his head down in a 6-2 game, gets airborne like that, Cal Foote does the right thing, in my opinion. Mato had Sergachev lined up. Great hit by him. Might have got a little bit high. Ooh. Yeah, that's a borderline hit by Mato. Yeah, I mean, when you look at it in slow motion, I think everything's borderline. But that was right off the bench. Sergachev with his head down, and feels good. Foot goes down the runway. Patrick Maroon will serve the minor.
Not before.
That's 2-10 for Cal Foote. He got the instigator.
Maroon having a word with Mato.
So the 2-10, you're not going to see Maroon until 31 seconds left. No, he's just serving two, right? Cal's got the depth.
Yeah.
So he's got 2 minutes in the box. The Blue Jackets were